Inhibition of heat shock proteins increases autophagosome formation and reduces the expression of APP, tau, SOD1 G93A, and TDP-43. In age-related diseases, such as Alzheimer's disease, disease-specific proteins form toxic aggregates inside neurons and in extracellular environments. In this trending paper, published by Aging in 2021, researchers combined and repurposed drugs in vitro using colon cancer cell systems and not neurons in an effort to reduce the expression of disease-specific proteins via autophagy. Read this study and more peer-reviewed aging-focused research published by Aging at aging-us.com.